austerity shouldn't be used as an excuse to privatise companies that are making money, and it shouldn't be used to shut down public services. The post office was put in place to provide a service to the public, not just to people in towns, people in rural communities. We should be protecting public services. This government should be protecting public services, and they should be listening to the people and not privatising the post office.